On behalf of the government and the people of Dominica, I would like to extend my deepest sympathy and condolences to the Cuban Medical Brigade in Dominica and the Cuban people as well. Last evening, there was an unfortunate incident where one of our Cuban Medical Brigade suddenly collapsed. He's a 42-year-old male. He came to Dominica on March 29th as part of our Cuban COVID Medical Brigade. He completed 2 weeks, that's 14 days of quarantine in Portsmouth, after which he was assigned to the COVID isolation unit at the Princess Margaret Hospital, where he worked from the 16th to the 20th of April. After completing his work schedule from the 16th to the 20th, he again did another 2 weeks quarantine, which is the normal protocol. 2 weeks quarantine after you've been to a COVID facility, and that he completed. He was due to begin work again yesterday when he suddenly collapsed. He was supposed to have started work at the accident and emergency department, so it was a very sad day for the Cuban Brigade as well as for Dominica. And for this, we extend our deepest condolences and sympathy to the people of the Republic of Cuba.